ziet hij hem al.
Daddy,
daar komt hij wel. Baby's en baby's 第一次接受落雪的洗礼。 什么感觉? 有没有在雪摸摸到? 很冷,明天还在玩雪。 不要扔在我那里,看完你的毛。
我看完你的毛。
来第二架车了，来往前走，来。
手机至少要静音啊，静音不要去刺激到这些路啊，手机现在都。你用的算了。我唔动。
我唔需要张牌，唔得啊。
哇。
So these males, those antlers, the antlers on top of their heads, those will actually fall off every single year and they'll grow a new pair. They eat all the grass for themselves to keep themselves alive during the winter time. If it's a cold enough and harsh enough winter, the moms will actually reabsorb their babies for their own survival. They will go into their first trimester and they'll feed that pregnancy up to the mother. They'll eat all the babies. They go up higher into the mountain. And these cows, they'll actually go and have their babies right where they were born. So they learned that from their mom that learned it from their grandmother, so on and so forth.
Pretty cool.
Well, they'll have one baby per year. They usually don't start having.
He's gonna have three. Yeah.